In winter, the snowflakes were tumbling down from the sky. Swallow was shivering. It was time for him to fly away. I must fly away tomorrow before the snowstorm arrives. Owl was worried that Swallow would feel very cold. So he decided to call his friend Robin and Kingfisher. So they decided to make a feather cloak for him, but get tired and went for sleep. But Moon helped them a lot and made ready cloak for Swallow. But at last they gifted him a cloak and he fly away.